Nuruddin, cardiology resident at Alex University Hospital. Hello, how are you, doctor?
Fine, thank you.
What do you think about Cardio Alex this year?
As every year, the conference this year is great. As you know, the Cardio Alex conference is one of the greatest conferences held in Egypt in cardiology. Every year it presents to us the latest updates in cardiology regarding electrophysiology, intervention, even stem cells and regenerative medicine, imaging, echo, CT and MRI. We have speakers from all over the world. They present lectures giving us latest updates in all these fields. Of course, I'd like to thank our professor, Dr. Mohamed Soukhi, for his great efforts every year to come with this conference in this great image, as we see it.
Okay, what are you going to present this year?
This year I'll be presenting two sessions, one regarding regenerative medicine. It will be talking about macrophages in cardiac tissue regeneration. And another session, it will be in the abstract session, it will be about the impact of initial thrombocytopenia on outcome in patients with acute coronary syndrome undergoing percutaneous coronary intervention.
Okay, thanks a lot, Dr. Rice, to see you today.
Welcome.
Thank you.